I'm Chris with iPhone in Canada. When you have a newborn, you always like to be able to monitor your baby when they're sleeping. Whether it's just sound or video, there are tons of baby monitor options. It can be quite daunting to find the perfect one, and it can be quite expensive. But if you have a couple of iOS devices, iPhone 3GS or newer, the original iPad or newer, or the iPod Touch 3rd Gen or newer, or an iOS device and a Mac for only $4 or $5 for the Mac, you can have your own home monitoring system. The app is called Best Baby Monitor. It allows you to connect a couple of devices over your home Wi-Fi network or via Bluetooth. One device stays in the baby's room, the iPad, the iPhone, or the iPod Touch, while the other can be with you. Now, the device in the baby's room can be placed near the crib, but please make sure it's not in the crib. It'll capture the stream of not only the audio, but the video as well. It's all transmitted to the other unit, so at any time you can hear and see what your little one is up to. What's even cool is if you tap on the microphone button, you can make it so you can talk to your baby on the other end. Sometimes it's the best option to soothe your little one. There's even an option to play some music. There are 3 lullabies to choose from, and you can pick the number of times it plays. If it's nighttime or dark, no problem. From your parent device, you can turn on the flash on the device in the baby's room. If, of course, it has flash. This way, you don't have to go in and turn on any lights. Only have an iPhone or don't want to use the video stream? The app has a solution for that as well. You can set up the alert call. You can leave the device near your child, and then when it starts to wake up, it'll call any number you set. You can even use it with FaceTime. Best Baby Monitor is a really solid app and well worth its price. If you're looking for a monitor, I'd highly recommend giving this one a try. For more daily iPhone and iPad news, make sure you check out iPhone in Canada and iPadinCanada.ca. I'm Chris with iPhone in Canada. Thanks for watching.